Entry on a bitterly cold afternoon for the 1993 Martel Grand National. The start, due off at 3:50, was delayed because of a demonstration by so-called animal rights protesters. Then the race was almost ready to get underway.
Chain straps are buckled, boots are secured. A bucket is set and chalks up the yards. In the background, the pumping of gold's hand.